Alright guys, so hello and welcome. This video is brought to you by usourcemedia.com, the one and only place where you can find things in a category system, not keyword, but category system, and actually find what you're looking for. We have the filmmaking channels, the mentoring channels, the gaming channels, the vape channels, and much, much more. You guys will just have to go and check it out for yourself. And there's a lot of good content there. But I'm gonna go ahead and dive on today's video and tell you guys what today's video is all about. Now, I'm gonna go ahead and do a screen recording, and I'm gonna go over something that I wish I would have known a long time ago when I started my YouTube channel. And not very many people talk of this. Now you notice that I hit my channel. What I'm going to do, or actually what we need, is the Creator Studio. And that's not gonna get me there. You're gonna have to go over here to the right hand side, click your image, click Creator Studio. Don't click your image because it kept taking me to Google. Go ahead and click Creator Studio here. Then once you've clicked Creator Studio, go ahead and click your Video Manager. And looks like we're already set to go. Once you get in here, let's go ahead and look at all the different options that you have here first off. Now the two that we're gonna focus on are these two. The cars and the end screen. This is something I wish I would have known because I wasn't applying these. Let's say that you're doing a product review of anything. You'll want to add these cars and end screens on to a product review. Now we're going to go ahead and start with cards. As you notice, I have a card that I just recently added, and it shows here suggested old throwback footage. And that's because I added this card here, and the way you do that is you come up here and add card, and you can click, you know, you can add video or playlist. Or if you're trying to get people to vote on something, you can also click the poll option, which is kind of neat as well. And I'm pretty sure that if you wanted to, you could add a poll on top of the card that you already have. So we'll just call this, "What do you guys think of my website? Amazing idea, horrible idea, it could use some work, or I'm not really sure." And we'll go ahead and create that onto that card. I want you guys to go here, just to verify that you've watched this video, I want you guys to go here and take my poll. Basically what you'll do is you'll just select one of these bubbles here on what you guys think about my website. All right, so that is how you add the cards and or promote another channel. And they'll both work the same way. You'll have this little eye here in the right-hand side. And then another one I want to show you guys is the end screen. Now, I'm sure you guys have watched a lot of content and you probably wondered, how do they get these up here? Well, you come into your video manager, go to your videos and go where I did, and then you click the end screen. And then once here, you can add a couple of different things. You can use your template. If you use a template, you can add more than two video clips, and you can add a wide range of different things here. I'm not gonna go over the full list of what all you can do, but you can add four videos on that one, two, and then that's a subscription icon. And you can use the template, or you can just add it manually. I just added it manually. I'm gonna go ahead and close out of here. But yeah, that's all I wanted to discuss for today's video. It's getting close to 9 o'clock, so it's quitting time for me for a little while. I try to set a schedule with my kids and stuff, get them out of bed and get them ready for the day, because they usually sleep till about 9 o'clock, and I get them up and get them dressed. And I've gotten so I like to go and get something to eat from McDonald's and then come home and then get back to work on whatever it is that I'm doing. More than likely, when I come back, I'll probably be working with trying to build my website furthermore. If you guys haven't already, go ahead and check out usourcemedia.com and be sure to click that subscribe button and that notification bell to be notified of when I upload more content for usourcemedia.com. Because I'll be going over the updates, how I can help you guys be a YouTuber, how I can help you grow, but and all that good stuff. All right, till the next one, guys. Later. Somebody pop a day, hold up. Somebody on their way, hold up. I would have grown a day, hold up. Somebody can't relate, hold up. Stay down with no faking, go up top.